Good evening, and welcome to a very brief interview. I'm joined this evening by international phenomenon, singer, rapper, and actor, Drake. Drake, how are you?
Man, I'm just...
This has been a brief interview with Drake, and now an extremely close interview with Drake.
Good evening. I'm joined tonight by singer, rapper, Drake. Drake, how are you?
Good, man. Can you see me?
Oh, yeah, we can see you loud and clear, buddy.
Just seems like the cameras are really close.
Nope, this is how we do it. Totally normal.
Well, can we at least show my album cover, please?
You got it. Here it is, right here. You
see me? Yeah, I don't think...
And now, an extremely sarcastic interview with Drake.
Good evening. I'm joined by musician Drake. Drake, how are you?
I'm good, I guess.
And now a racist interview with Drake.
So, Drake.
Don't do it.
Yeah, not worth it.
And now a wordless seduction of Drake.
I don't like men.
Oh, no, neither. And now a quick word from our sponsor. That's just our sponsor. She pays for the show, so I have sex with her.
And now, a matching sweaters interview with Drake. And now, a horribly dubbed interview with Drake.
So, Drake, what's your favorite track off the new record?
I'm Drake, and that's me.
Uh-huh.
Also, I'm a person who raps and stuff, you know?
Totally.
And I have a little doggy that I love.
Oh, interesting.
And now an extremely dark interview with Drake.
Hello.
Thanks for being here, Drake.
Come on, man, quit playing. I can't even see right now.
Drake.
Who said that? Hello. Hello.
Don't be scared of the dark.